Today, students at Highlands Middle School will be going the remote route. School leaders say due to a high number of new COVID cases, students will be learning at home at least until Friday. During that time, the building will be cleaned and sanitized.